11, caving in on the two workers. Their names have not yet been released. No word yet on what caused that trench to collapse, but all construction has been suspended there for now.